aren't the wizards that, like, raise some of the dead? Aren't they called, like, necromancers or something like that?
Necromancers, yeah.
Okay. So would you be a sorcerer, a necromancer, a mage, a sage, or a wizard, or a warlock?
Wait, say that again?
A mage, a sage, a warlock, a sorcerer, a necromancer, or a wizard.
I would either be a necromancer, a sorcerer, or a wizard.
What's the difference between a sorcerer and a wizard?
Well, a wizard is like Harry Potter, and a sorcerer is like... you sound like Dobby for a second.
Either that's like 9.5 or just 10. I don't think it's low enough to be a 9.
Thank you. I'm good at doing voices. I was just made with a voice that can do stuff like that. Which I think made her more. I don't know anymore.
Mari calls you stinky MP 0.5.
That's just what I'm going to call them now. Quesadilla is now quesadilla. Get used to it.
Well, I should believe it.
Okay, you're watching GKI, right?
No.
I heard it. I know that voice.
Yeah, they don't even hit their shots.
Oh, she's the only survivor. No one else survived the Great War of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6.
Because I got shot in the back.
some maple syrup.
Yeah, she got my gun.
Maple syrup.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that. I dropped it by accident.
Well, have you ever had,
nobody got any like meaty or meaty or meaty or big pot or...
Are you fighting somebody over there? Now, is he knocked or is he dead? If he ever... Okay, so he's
knocked and now seems to be dead.
Oh, snap, he's dead.
Okay, Mandy, we don't care if you're, if you're Thanos.
I'm obese. I'm
my throat so dry. Golden Wolf. Hey, I told you I found him on the
What is that thing I see over there? It is a snobby.
This gun is called Butterball.
You almost sounded just like Smeagol. You know, you almost sounded just like
him. Like spot on or just like somewhat-ish?
Somewhat-ish, but it's still pretty good.
Yeah.
I mean, I would have that as an eagle.
Of the tell me I got. Tell me.
I don't know how many you got. I can't check.
So who got that?